Guess what, guys? It's almost that time of the week. Yes, the markets are about to close. Yes, it's almost 4 o'clock. Yes, the weekend is amongst us, but it's going to be a great sports weekend for me. You know why? Because they play tomorrow and they play on Sunday. And it's also time for happy hour in New York City. Now, U.S. stocks, they mostly declined Friday as investors looked ahead to next week's Federal Reserve meeting, despite some rather strong economic reports. Now, much speculation today has surrounded the timing of the Fed action on the interest rate, that of which has really been keeping the markets lower, despite the positive retail sales figures and consumer sentiment reports today. First off, we have business inventories, which rose 0.4% in the month of July this morning, and the Consumer Sentiment Index reported preliminary September numbers of 84.6. That was above expectations and its highest read in more than 1 year. Meanwhile, retail sales, they rose in line with expectations in August, up 0.6%. In addition today, geopolitics back in focus, the United States announcing a host of new sanctions against Russia, which include the nation's largest bank, several state-owned defense technology companies, and 5 Russian energy companies. Now, for every advancer, 3 declined over at the New York Stock Exchange this afternoon, and let's now take a look to see where the markets are trading just before the closing bell for not just the session, but the week as well. And making news on the corporate front today, we have Darden Restaurants. That's right, Darden, reporting fiscal first quarter profit of 32 cents per share, 1 cent above estimates, with revenue also above forecast. Now, the company said it is pleased with improvements seen recently, but that it still has a lot more work to do. Anybody going to the Olive Garden this weekend? Well, there you go. Kick back, relax, have yourself a good time. I don't know why I found that so funny, but I do know one thing. Saturday and Sunday, they'll both do it. I have faith. And until Monday morning, from modernwallstreet.com, saying have yourself a great weekend and, yeah, relax. I'm James Swinney.